In fact, the SAS and other special forces were caught on camera, right at the heart of the action. These remarkable pictures were taken by an Afghani cameraman as the SAS attacked the Taliban inside. The fighting is so fierce, no one seems to be aware of the cameraman's presence.
It's Sunday, the 25th of November, and the rebellion by Taliban prisoners in the fort has started. Some of the Westerners have unmistakable British accents.
Yeah, what the gas, mate, right short. Close it right down, mate.
The chopper that's coming in wants to land south.
The chopper that's coming in wants to land south. American special forces in desert fatigues are alongside their British colleagues in darker clothes. Here they're seen with a satellite phone, which they used to call down air support. No one appears to mind the presence of the Afghan cameraman who's told them he's filming for a local TV station.
FAC complete!
No.
FAC complete!
We got fast air coming in.
As darkness falls, the British soldiers continue to battle it out. Amnesty International has called for an inquiry into the circumstances of the death of so many Taliban prisoners. Now that it's clear from these pictures that British special forces were closely involved in the fighting, attempts may be made to draw them into the investigation. But it's equally clear that they were operating in a very hostile environment.